Oh my god.
We shopping and shit.
Oh yeah.
What does it say? For nothing yet.
Ew, I'm done to the ice part.
Forget? How are we forgetting?
We bought this shirt. We forgot. We bought
forgetting
this shirt.
That I bought the shirt.
It's exposed.
Beyonce? But like, okay, this is out of your 48 league. Out of your 48 league, but I'm not out of your 49 league or your 50 league. Just out of your 48 league. I'm gonna get this and I'm gonna wear it when I'm 48. Shoot, let's go.
Oh, look how tan my legs look.
Mm-hmm.
Shit. His glorious jeans though. Ooh.
Girl click.
Y'all. Grandma Gloria.
This is the men's. We can't do this. Because fuck gender roles, that's why. Fuck them. Fuck gender roles. If I want to dress like a boy, I'm going to dress like a boy. Fuck them. I'm getting this.
I totally didn't drop those on the floor. Hmm? Huh? What?
Any other questions? Sips. Milkshake.
It's a smoothie.
Chips, coffee, whatever.
How disrespectful.
I can't believe Pink did this to me. What the fuck?
Yeah.
They really did that. Look at Kendall and Kylie. They prospering and shit.
They're so
they
adorable.
Doing that. Man, fuck T-Mobile.
Oh my god, I can't believe the dinosaur saw you.
I don't know you. I'm so scared. I'm actually so scared. I don't
Are we being followed?
Oh my god. I did that for Wes Tucker because he hates T-Mobile.
The guy saw you.
He's like, T-Mobile. Where are we going?
Let's go this way. This way.
Let's go to Trendsetters and get a haircut.
No, no,
no. I want to get a nice buzz cut.
Turns
it
on.
Oh my god.
We're not going in there.
Yes,
okay. I would ride the elephant and I would want the elephant to ride me.
Exposed. I want to buy a Thrasher shirt. I'm going to do it, even though I don't skate. I used to skate in fifth grade, so it counts. Well, I can buy a Thrasher because I used to skate in fifth grade, so it's okay.
I remember Gia's like emo phase she went through. It was part of
We don't
skating.
Talk about it.
And it was so sad.
I don't know what's what I want.
She literally wore black.
This one's probably an extra large.
Eyeliner.
What the fuck? It's an extra large. Bitch, I need extra small. All the skinny girls took the smalls. I'm pissed. Oh, what if I take a hoodie and then I crop it? Like, I cut that shit myself.
Don't do that. I hate it when they do that to their sweatshirts.
Oh, bitches, my sweatshirt.
But,
yours.
Like, I wouldn't. Sweatshirts are
I don't care
meant to be comfy.
You do, it's fine.
Whatever. You know what? You know what? You know what?
Unless they make them cropped already. You think
you're
they
like,
do
you
that?
You want to do me like that? Watch this. You're not watching.
Let me see.
Y'all, we finessed. We finessed.
Gotta go through this one.
Bitch, give me my coffee.
Okay, hold on.
I don't have coffee. I was wondering, they organized everything. No, like,
I know.
Like, no, we were here yesterday. They literally changed everything in one day.
I know.
It was different than it was yesterday.
I know.
Look.
Know.
Literally, you remember yesterday, they had different stuff,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I think they're like,
what kind of conspiracy?
Where's Shane? Shane Dawson,
Shane
where
Dawson,
are you at?
Where are you? This was all literally different yesterday. Like, I'm not even kidding. These were, like, everything was different. They had all new clothes here.
No. Wait, come with me to the garbage can.
Is that Beyonce?
What?
Is that Beyonce?
Why? Is she black?
No, dumb bitch. I'm trolling.
Justin?
This is me when I get tickets for Justin.
Is this Justin?
No. How disrespectful. How dare you compare my talented man to this?
Oh, it's this way. It sounds like him.
It does not.
A little bit.
Justin has talent.
Whatever.
It's a no from me. Shit, look at these knockoff Fenty slippers. Rihanna ain't proud. That's none of my business. Excuse me, this does not look like lingerie. I think you got it mixed up, honeys.
You don't see anything dirty on this shirt, right?
Dirty?
It's the last 2X, you bitch. I didn't just expose my size.
Exposed. Push up shorts. Taylor Swift needs this shit.
Oh my god.
It's only $10.99.
Does this really say Girl Gang? Am I seeing shit?
It looks like Kanye's Pablo shirt. Why does everyone do that to him?
Yeah.
Like, the disrespect.
Primary school for all the elementary kids.
Hello, you're looking gorgeous today. Bitch, I always look gorgeous. Thank you very much. I want to go buy a Gucci belt.
A Gucci belt?
It'll be over like $300. I want to go buy one. I'm going to do that. Next paycheck, I'm going to just buy a Gucci belt. Oh. Even though I don't wear belts. Just say I have one.
Ooh.
Finesse.
For some reason, these shoes...
They look like Clifford.
What about these ones? Dark with my soul.
It looks like my heart. Why did they put the roses right where the titties are? Like, why? Like, what the fuck?
I feel like this is something Kendall Jenner would
wear. Why did they do that?
I don't know why. Just Kendall Jenner. Like,
nah, I see this. Look at that shit. Hey, that's me.
Happy?
No, I'm in the flag, but I.
This is a choker?
Bitch, that's a motherfucking shoelace.
Oh.
What the fuck? How much is it? How much is it?
This is
how
a much choker. Is it? Not these
how
ones.
Much is that?
You wanna know?
$3.90.
Yo, this is $3.90. It's a fucking shoelace.
It is.
But they claim it goes around your neck. Okay.
Me too.
You know what else goes around my neck?
No, any that's
I want a fight to break out right now because I can record it and then I can send it to World Star.
And he'll become famous.
Hell yeah. Oh, what did I step on? I just stepped on something. Go me. Hell yeah.
Hi guys. Hi mom. I'm gonna get it.
Oh my god, she could put like a picture of Wes in here and always wear it.
What's the sweetest thing you've ever said?
This is so cute.
This is so cute.
I'm gonna buy this for Wes so he can put a picture of me in it because he loved me. What did you do? Pick it up!
Okay, she's running.
We gotta run it.
Okay,
so y'all, for your phone case, just get another phone.
Yeah, true.
Get another phone for the case because fuck me in mainstream. This is some Rihanna type stuff. I'm like 98% sure Rihanna has this. I can't wear it because,
yeah.
Itty bitty titty committee.
Why can't you wear it?
Because my boobs are too big. They don't fit in here.
Kendall Jenner.
Bitch. Why Kendall Jenner everything? Ain't got boobs. That's why.
Why do I say everything?
What is my hair doing? Oh my god. Bitch, look at this hairline.
No, I'm not happy at all, so I wouldn't have fucking bought them.
I bought them, bitch.
Oh, thank you. Finesse.
Oh, no problem.
Yo, we finesse.
Anything for my favorite.
Actually, I finesse because she bought them for me.
Yeah.
She's my sugar mammy.
Walk downstairs that way.
The food court's right here. I don't feel like going up. Okay, I mean, yeah.
Might as well.
Okay.
But like, yeah.
You low-key?
Because why are we going to go all the way around?
Yeah, no, you low-key dropped your...
Straw fell out of the thing and it's
splintered
on the ground.
There it is.
I don't think
anyone
it's
saw.
On the floor right there.
See it?
There
I don't
it is.
Think, yeah, I don't think
anyone saw.
I think you saw it.
I'm like scared.
I found my home. I'm home.
Ew.
I thought that was a dog. Who is this kid? Are you okay?
What
y'all got?
Huh?
What y'all
got?
Yeah, he made that pizza. Oh, shit. I saw that. This shit is good. 10/10 recommend.
Do you think your fans want to see us eating?
Of course.
Kept tumbling down in the city that we
I suddenly gotta go. Oh, did you hear that? It was like skirt,
skirt, skirt,
skirt, skirt. All right, but like high key, don't wanna leave. And high key, don't wanna leave.
Me neither.
So what am I gonna do at home?
This vlog has been fun. Delete that part out. My boobs were like really. At the mall. We got that Forever 21.
We got that portable charger shit, portable gang gang. We got that ice mountain shit, stay hydrated.
Oh yeah.
Where we got the Gloria fuck
jeans
we going?
Right here.
She, that's my bitch.
That's my grandma.
She.
Those wheelies?
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god. He got wheelies. Wait, do the wheelies. What a finesser. Champs, locker room is right next to Champs. Because Champs go to the locker room. Why do they all look the same? I you love guys, society.
This is
standards.
My store, everyone. I like this store so much. I'm Forever 42.
Forever 42?
It's like Walmart Thomas the Train. Thomas the Train always freaked me out.
Bitch.
What the hell are you doing,
shut up. This is a public place. Disturbing the peace. How can I miss this? Because they're on the outside.
Oh.
Hello, familia. Yes. Hello. Take care, Pebble. Red Robin.
Yum.
Late.
You guys have
the same mom. Nope. Wild trademark.
Hey, look at your sister.
Shit.
Video's done.
Alright, that was fun, but our mall shenanigans are over. Bye, Afino.